गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिक करंट एंड इट्स इफेक्ट्स. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सर्किट. देयर आर द टू टाइप्स ऑफ द सर्किट. वन इज द क्लोज सर्किट, सेकंड इज द ओपन सर्किट. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सर्किट डायग्राम एंड सर्किट सिंबल्स. सर्किट डायग्राम एंड सर्किट सिंबल्स. इट इज क्लियर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सर्किट डायग्राम. द सिस्टेमेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशंस सिस्टेमेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन द सिस्टेमेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट. ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट यूजिंग द स्टैंडर्ड सिंबल. Using the standard symbols for various components. Various components. Of a circuit is called circuit diagram. डेफिनेशन इसके लिए द सिस्टेमेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट यूजिंग द स्टैंडर्ड सिंबल्स फॉर वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ ए सर्किट इज कॉल्ड द सर्किट डायग्राम. हियर what is the circuit diagram. Now you see this is known as the circuit diagram. This is the closed circuit circuit diagram or this is open circuit. This is closed circuit diagram. open circuit diagram. It is clear. What is the circuit diagram? The systematic representation of an electric circuit using the standard symbols for various components of a circuit is called the circuit diagram. Next is circuit symbol. First of all, we are making cell. Symbol is like one is the small line and second is bigger line. An electric cell is represented by the set of the two short vertical lines. One of them is the slightly shorter and thicker. Shorter and thicker, it represented negative terminal, and longer line represented the positive terminal. Clear it? It has, one of them is the slightly shorter and thicker than the other. The larger line represented, this larger line represented the positive terminal of the cell, and this thicker and smaller line represented the negative terminal of the cell. Cell symbol is okay. There is no problem. You can make like this. Thicker and is longer line. It represented the positive terminal. It represented the negative terminal. Second is battery. Battery, the combination of two or more cells is known as the battery. The combination of two or more cells, at least two cells are there. This is one cell. Or this is another cell. Clear? This is minus or this is plus. So this is the two cells. If I am drawing like this, how many cells are there? There are the three cells, one cell, two cells and three cells. In this battery, there are the three cells. So what is the definition of the battery? A combination, battery is the combination of two or more cells. The cells can be connected in two ways, like this, and one more way, like this. Clear it? In this way, yeah, in this way. It is the two cell battery, it is also two cell battery. So this is simple. You can draw like this. Next is bulb. Bulb symbol like this. An electric bulb is represented by a closed circle with a curved M shaped wire inside it. This curved wire represents the filament of the bulb. The filament glows when electric current passes through the closed circuit. Here is the M represented filament. When we supply the current, it glows. So it is clear. Next is another type of bulb. Like this, you can represent it, one cross, one circle, and then wire. Okay, in this way you can represent the bulb.